Yes. As you'll remember, Jane the Virgin left off with the beautiful marriage of Jane and Raphael. The problem? Well, Michael has once again returned. This time he is adamant about breaking up the happy couple and taking Jane back to his ranch for good. As you may recall, Jane has realized her feelings for Michael are in the past, so she resists his pleas. Raphael is livid this man continues to break them up, as are Jane's best friend Petra and her mother Xiomara. The next we know is Michael's body is found on the grounds of the Marbella, dead. Drops of blood were found at the scene and taken along with the victim's DNA and the DNA of the suspects and run through a gel electrophoresis. PCR was used on the collected DNA samples to produce billions of copies of this DNA. This allows scientists to have enough of a sample to observe and research in greater detail. The gel electrophoresis pulls this DNA through a gel block, separating long strands that only travel short distances from short strands that travel long distances. Where these strands finish moving is where bands are formed in the gel block. In order to identify the killer, both bands from both blood samples 1 and 2 must match only one subject. Looking at the first band of the first sample, it is matched to both Raphael and Petra. The second band of the DNA matches the victim and again Raphael and Petra. This identifies either one of them as the murderer, but we must look at the second locus to narrow it between the two. Because blood sample 1 does not match Michael's fingerprint completely, it cannot be his blood, nor could it be Jane or Xiomara's for the same reason. Since they are disqualified as the killer in this locus, they will be disqualified in all further loci, assuming there's only one killer. The first band of the second blood sample matches Jane, Raphael, and Xiomara. The second band matches Jane and Raphael. Because neither Jane nor Petra have matched both of the DNA fingerprints, they cannot be the killer. However, Raphael did match both, exposing him as the killer. Another detail the DNA fingerprint holds is the relationship between Xiomara and Jane. In both loci, they have one band in common. If Rogelio de la Vega, Jane's father, was a suspect, he and Jane would share the placement of her second band.